don't even want to talk about it anymore. What were you thinking? What was going on in your mind? Artistic integrity. Where did you come up with that? You're not artistic, and you have no integrity. You know, you really need some help, but a regular psychiatrist couldn't even help you. You need to go to, like, Vienna or something. You know what I mean? You need to get involved at the university level, like where Freud studied and have all those people looking at you and checking up on you. That's the kind of help you need. Not the once a week for 80 bucks. No, you need a team. A team of psychiatrists working round the clock, thinking about you, having conferences, observing you, like the way they did with the Elephant Man. That's what I'm talking about, because that's the only way you're going to get better.
I thought the woman was kind of cute.
Hold on. I really want to be clear about this. Are you talking about the woman in the meeting? Is that the woman you're talking about?
Yeah. I thought I might give her a call. I don't meet that many women. I meet like 3 women a year. I mean, we've been introduced. She knows my name.
It's completely inappropriate.
Why? Maybe she liked me. I mean, she was looking right at me. You know, I think she was impressed. We had good eye contact for the whole meeting.
Oh, I forgot to call Kramer.
Oh, well, wait a minute. Let me call Susan.
No, this is more important.
Well, she might be leaving the work any minute.
No, I gotta warn him that I told Joe DiVola about his party.
No.